Well, another mural has popped up in Western New York. The latest project can be found in Buffalo's Old First Ward. And today, the Western New York Land Conservancy unveiled the mural on the National Fuel Building. This is at the intersection of Mackinac and Alabama Streets. It was painted by art students at the Old First Ward Community Center, and the project is part of the Conservancy's effort to reimagine the former DL&W corridor.